One-on-one match. Remember what's at stake here.
And the massive Ezekiel Jackson counters it.
Oh, man. Did you hear that? Jackson with the arm. And he sends him flying to the outside. Look at the eyes of Ezekiel Jackson. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Oh! There he comes! Max Vandal! Oh man! Knee crush! Oh, he lands that one right to the head!
Oh, do you believe that? Again, this match is for the ECW Championship.
Was dialed in. Bam! And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
That'll leave a mark. Championship on the line.
Watch out here.
Oh, the power of Ezekiel Jackson.
Oh, ow!
Christian has said he loves to test himself, being against young talent with seasoned veterans. Christian enjoys a challenge.
Christian calls his fans the Peach, and he's feeding off the Peach right now. Knows every trick in the book. Problem is, I just don't think the book's working here. So he needs to come up with something unexpected.
Oh, wow.
And Christian's playing some mind games now. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
He's in big trouble.
Christian into the headlock.
There he goes, out of the ring. Yeah, Christian, let the Peach hear it. Oh, what a smack.
Christian squeezing down on the head.
Oh man, paint brushed. What an exciting move by Christian. That'll get the Peach fired up.
And Ezekiel kicks out after a long two.
Oh, man!
That was an absolutely incredible move.
A stiff axe handle.
Elbow drop.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Christian into the clinch. Oh, man. Did you hear that? Christian.
Oh, what a smack.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Yeah. Now with complete control. Oh, there it is.
Christian controlling the arm.
Caught! Oh, man! How much damage did that cause to the neck?
Again, the ECW Championship is on the line.
Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it!
Counter. Christian saved by speed and experience.
He catches him with the axe handle. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
Ezekiel Jackson wins.
Champion!
And I think the WWE can't be the same again.